Hello, this is Clybar. I've just come in to let you know that from Tuesday, October the 7th, here on VRN, Veterans Radio Net, my programme In Orbit can be heard at noon, 12 noon on a Tuesday, and 10 a.m. on Thursday. That's from October the 7th, In Orbit, 12 noon on Tuesday, 10 a.m. on Thursday for your weekly dose of classic soul and vintage rhythm blues here on VRN, Veterans Radio Net.
Ken Campbell on VRN.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. On to those that just... Boo. Sorry. Didn't mean to frighten anybody, but the panel on Spreaker is playing up. But around. I'm sure it's not my microphone. It is the microphone channel on the mixing desk here. But anyway, we will stag on. We will make things work. To those that have just joined us, as I said, good morning. Sapper Ken is with you until 1000 hours, and then you've just heard the little promo from our mate Clivar. His program In Orbit will follow this program at 1000 hours. Little bit of a possible change to the schedule. Our mate Dusty, who is scheduled to be on at 1500 hours, he's having difficulty with his computer. He's lost possibly his sound card. He's not sure. He was going to do breakfast this morning, or the first hour of it at least. So those that were tuning in to listen to Dusty, my apologies. You just stuck with me instead. But we'll find out a little bit later on whether Dusty's computer is playing properly or not. If Dusty's not around at 1500, Sapper Ken will step in and fill the breach, okay? Good morning, Lawrence. How are you doing, sir? You're the first one of the presenters to, or the other presenters, to come up on the chat board and say hi. Mate, to the three of you, to yourself, Dusty and Peter, thank you very, very much for what you've been doing over the past week or so. And thanks for stepping up and keeping Veterans Radio Net going. You guys have done a sterling job. Right, I'm going to go back to the music. What have I got coming your way right now? A little bit of Carly Simon, I think, and then a little bit of Free. This is the Carly Simon. This is one of the Bond themes. This is Nobody Does It Better. I'll be back shortly, guys.
Love me. Love above. Now he's gonna trick me in love.
All Right Now by Free. And good morning to you, Eric. How are you doing, sir? Nice to have your company, and thanks for your kind words of support there. How is Dublin and the Emerald Isle today? Hope you're having a good start to your day. Here in Northamptonshire, a bit chilly, but reasonably bright. Looking out at the window at the trees, not a lot of breeze out there at the moment. But yeah, not a bad start to the day. The atmosphere is a bit damp. Mind you, when I got up at 0500 this morning, came downstairs, the heating wasn't on, but the temperature outside in the hallway at the bottom of the stairs was reading 17.5 degrees, so definitely not cold yet. There you go. Right. Oh, good morning, Rab. How are you doing, sir? Nice to have your company. Hope Scotland is faring as well as the Midlands today. It is with sadness that the entertainment world, the musical world, has had to say goodbye to Jimmy Ruffin. Saw on Facebook earlier this morning on a page, a post put up, sorry, by mate Jim Wilde, that Jimmy Ruffin died. So it is, yeah, a loss to the world. He had a good innings. I think he said he was 78 or something like that. And he has left us a lot of fantastic music. I mean, an absolute giant in the industry as he was. I'm going to play two of his tracks now, probably two of his biggest hits. In a moment, particularly for him, Farewell is a Lonely Sound. But before that, this is Jimmy Ruffin and What Becomes of the Broken Hearted. You will be missed, sir.